In a circle of radius 3 centimeters, find the length of the arc that subtends a central angle of 120 degrees. Looking at this circle here, the radius is 3 centimeters, and the central angle here would be 120 degrees. We want to determine the length of this arc here. The formula for arc length is S equals R times theta, where S is the arc length, R is the radius, and theta is the measure of the central angle, which must be in radians. Let's first convert 120 degrees to radians. So multiply by pi divided by 180 degrees. Here we can simplify. They both have a common factor of 60. There are 3 60s in 180 and 2 60s in 120. So 120 degrees is equal to 2 pi divided by 3 radians. So this green arc length is equal to the radius, 3 centimeters, times 2 pi over 3 radians. And this simplifies nicely. The 3s simplify out. So our arc length is equal to 2 pi, and it would be centimeters, which would be approximately 6.28 centimeters. Now let's take a look at an application problem. Find the distance that the Earth travels in 1 month in its path around the Sun. Assume the path of the Earth around the Sun is a circle of radius 93 million miles. So this point here would be the Sun, and this point here would be the Earth. And since it takes one full year for the Earth to travel around the Sun, in 1 month we'd have 1/12 of a revolution. So theta would be 1/12 of 2 pi radians. Remember, 2 pi radians would be one rotation around the circle. So if we simplify this, for this problem, we're going to use theta equals pi over 6. And the radius is 93 million miles. And this is all we need to determine the distance the Earth travels in 1 month. It would be the arc length, which is equal to 93 million miles times pi over 6 radians. Let's go and determine this product on the calculator. We have 93 times pi over 6. So the distance the Earth would travel in 1 month would be approximately 48.7 million miles.